Well, you could assemble four bendable straws with the help of two toothpicks to make these dynamic struggling straws. First, make holes on both ends of all the four straws using a toothpick. Then place the four straws with the colors alternating in the orientation shown. The crimps of the red straws should be to the right and of the blue straws to the left. Now weave the left ends of all straws in one toothpick. Similarly, weave the right ends of all the four straws in the second toothpick. Now spread and phase out both blue straws and also the red straws to make two quadrilaterals, four-sided figures. Now this is the finished model. Finally, hold both the ends of the toothpicks in your hands and pull the straws to see a very beautiful movement of the quadrilaterals. The straws struggle in this dynamic and very intriguing model.